Would you kindly call the roll?
Freeholder Carter?
Present.
Freeholder Estrada?
Present.
Freeholder Hudak?
Here.
Freeholder Jallo?
Here.
Freeholder Kowalski?
Here.
Freeholder Mirabella?
Present.
Freeholder Wright?
Here.
Vice Chairman Granados?
Here.
And Chairman Bergen?
Here.
Chairman, you have 9 freeholders present.
Thank you. May I please have a motion to return from recess?
So moved, Mr. Chairman.
Second.
That's almost unanimous.
Moved by Freeholder Mirabella, seconded by several people.
That was good.
Clerk of the board, please call the roll.
For the Freeholder Carter?
Yes.
Freeholder Estrada?
Yes.
Freeholder Hudak?
Aye.
Freeholder Jallo?
Aye.
Freeholder Kowalski?
Yes.
Freeholder Mirabella?
Aye.
Freeholder Wright?
Yes.
Vice Chairman Granados?
Aye.
And Chairman Bergen?
Yes.
Chairman, you have 9 votes in the affirmative.
Thank you. May I now please have a motion to approve communications?
So moved, Mr. Chairman.
Moved by Freeholder Mirabella, seconded by Vice Chairman Granados. Clerk of the board, please call the roll.
Freeholder Carter?
Yes.
Freeholder Estrada?
Yes, on communications.
Freeholder Hudak?
Aye.
Freeholder Jallo?
Aye.
Freeholder Kowalski?
Yes.
Freeholder Mirabella?
Aye.
Freeholder Wright?
Yes.
Vice Chairman Granados?
Yes.
And Chairman Bergen?
Yes.
Chairman, you have 9 votes in the affirmative.
Thank you. I now open the meeting to the public for purpose of commenting on any of the pending resolutions only. If you wish to speak, please come forward, state your name, town of residence, and the resolution to which you are referring, and please remember there is a 5-minute time limitation. Is there anyone in the audience who wishes to comment on any of the pending resolutions today? Seeing none? Yes? No? Yes? Yes?
I pointed this out. You should be voting no on AccuSure. The principal
principal or the manager of Acture is Gary Tappan, and I said this to him before, he was caught insider trading. He had to resign as NAB's chief of staff because of that. I'm not saying he was thrown into prison, but he was fined $750,000 for insider trading by the SEC, which you're giving him $735,000. They kind of false sense on that. But the question is, I mean, this guy shouldn't be here. He should be voting for somebody else, not Acrisure. The cost, I don't know about the cost, but the sure seems like it's a hell of a lot of money. Comment on that. It is number 37 on page 5. Adopting the Freeholder standards to meet requirements for 2017. Could somebody just read off to the public who's on all of these committees? Thank you very much.
Thank you, Mr. Patterson. We'll get you a written copy of those appointments if you want. I'm not going to spend the time reading them here, but they are available on our website, or will be shortly. Are there any other members of the public who wish to address pending resolutions? Excuse me. Seeing none, I will call for a motion to adopt resolutions 2017-1 through
2017-16.
Second. Moved by Vice Chairman Granato, seconded by Freeholder Hudak. Clerk of the Board, please call the roll.
Freeholder Carter?
Yes.
Freeholder Estrada?
Yes.
Freeholder Hudak?
Aye.
Freeholder Jallo?
Aye.
Freeholder Kowalski?
Yes.
Freeholder Mirabella?
Aye.
Freeholder Wright?
Yes.
Vice Chairman Granados?
Aye.
And Chairman Bergen?
Yes.
Freeholder, you have 9 votes in the affirmative.
Thank you. This meeting is now open to the public for purpose of commenting on any governmental issue that a member of the public feels may be of concern to the residents of the county. Once again, please state your name and town of residence for the record and recall the 5-minute time limit. Is there anyone in the audience who wishes to address the board at this time? Seeing none, I'm going to close that portion. Now I will ask my fellow freeholders for reports, starting with Freeholder Estrada.
No comments.
Freeholder Hudak.
Chairman, I just want to express my congratulations to Freeholders Carter, Kowalski, and Granados on the re-election and the installment today. Congratulations to the Vice Chairman and yourself for the opportunity to lead this board again. I'm very excited about the initiatives, specifically the upgrades at Wheeler Park that are on tap, the completion of the Warnaco skating facility that's been percolating for the last couple of years. Also, very excited about the inclusion of the gap funding program for heroin treatment. When we started talking about that last year, that particular program was seen as sort of a complement to the fact that the mandate through Obamacare of everyone having coverage and to assist residents who might not be able to take that extra step to get treatment. In light of the election and what we're seeing in Washington and what we expect to be coming from Washington, which is not good news for the residents of Union County, I think programs like that will take on a whole new meaning and the county will have much more responsibility. So I look forward to your initiatives, all of your initiatives, and best luck to everyone in the coming year.
Thank you. Freeholder Jallo.
Yes, I echo the sentiments of my colleague, Chris Hudak. I want to congratulate the Freeholders who won election. Congratulate you, Mr. Chairman, on being back as our chairman. Congratulate the Vice Chairman, Mr. Granados, for being our Vice Chairman again. As a point of observation, I just want to advise you that my girlfriend held my Bible as well. Just put that out there. But again, as was said by many a speaker, this is we have some important years ahead of us. in light of the presidential election. And I think at this point, probably more than any other time before, it's important for us as county officials to protect our residents from the threats of cuts from the federal government and things that will hurt those that are most vulnerable in our society. So I'm looking forward to working with all of you towards completing the chairman's initiatives and any new initiatives that should arise as a result of the new president or soon to be president of the United States of America. Thank you.
Thank you, Freeholder Wright.
Thank you. I would like to congratulate those of you who were today as members, and hopefully that you will continue to work and do the kinds of things that you're doing that means so much to Union residents and to Union County, and congratulations.
Thank you, Freeholder Carter.
Thank you, Chairman. Let me start off by saying congratulations, Chairman, Vice Chairman Granados. Obviously, the teamwork that we have here on our board, and we're strengthening that as we move forward in this year. So I congratulate both of you. I congratulate also my running mates for, you know, helping all of us get reelected, because as a team, we continue to do the right thing for Union County, and I look forward to doing that on this board in 2017. I'm also congratulating you, Chairman, on your 2017 initiatives connecting our community. It is very important, especially in light of things that we have and will be faced with in 2017. We've seen things that have happened in 2016 in our individual communities, and I think by us strengthening and connecting each one of us, we will just be that more stronger and be able to hold down and maybe even block some of the things that are going on that may come down the pike. The strength that we have will be even better and stronger. So I appreciate your initiatives that you have forward. I look forward to working with them, and look forward also to making sure that any new initiatives, as Freeholder Jello said, things that we may have to put in place, that we are proactive and making sure that the residents of the county are strong and stand strong. So thank you again.
Thank you. Freeholder Kowalski.
Thank you. Just congratulations to Freeholder Carter and Vice Chair Granados, and to you again as Chairman, Chairman Bergen. And I just want to thank all of our colleagues and all of the people who worked, who have worked this year to move forward the progressive agenda for Union County. I know we have much more to do, and we will get down to business. So thanks to everyone, and Happy New Year.
Thank you, Freeholder Mirabella.
Yes, thank you, Mr. Chairman. I want to add my congratulations to Freeholder Carter and Freeholder Kowalski and Vice Chairman Granados for their reelection, and look forward to serving with them this year. Congratulations again to you, Chairman, for taking the opportunity to be chairman again. I know the times that I was chairman, I was happy when I was sworn in as chairman. I was happy when that chairmanship was over. For you to do back-to-back years is quite an effort. I congratulate you on that, and I look forward to your leadership. The initiatives look terrific. I think it's in line with what the people of Union County are looking for this board to do and what we should do, and I'm anxious to work with the county manager. I want to thank him for all his support and efforts and his leadership, the directors, the employees of Union County, and I'm looking forward to another great year on this Freeholder board, and just want to continue to wish everybody Godspeed and Happy New Year.
Thank you. County Manager?
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. I'd just like to add my personal congratulations to Freeholder Carter and Kowalski and Granados for their election, and to you, Chairman Bergen, for continuing to serve as chairman. And you have my assurance that myself and our department heads and all our staff will work very closely with the Freeholder Board to accomplish these very, very important and worthwhile initiatives. And Happy New Year to everyone. Thank you.
Thank you. County Council.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. I just also appreciate the opportunity to extend my congratulations to Freeholder Carter, Kowalski, and Sergio Granados on their reelection, and to you and Freeholder Granados on the election, respectively, the chair and vice chair. And I certainly look forward to working with the board for another year. Thank you.
Thank you. Vice Chairman Granados.
It's been a great honor and privilege to work with each one of you here at this table for the past 3 years, and look for continued efforts in working together to better the residents, the lives of the residents of Union County, and making sure that all our ideas come together, that are come through one fruition through our chairman here at the Freeholder Board, in making sure that everyone knows that they can live, play, and laugh here in Union County, and know that you live in a great county. So it's been a great privilege, and I want to wish everyone a happy new year. Thank you.
Thank you. I also want to add my congratulations to Freeholders Carter, Kowalski, and Granados on being sworn in for their new terms. And again, I look forward to working with all of the Freeholders in the coming year. Thank you, Freeholder Granados, for agreeing to be vice chairman again. Your advice and counsel is well needed as we move forward into the year. I said most of my thanks earlier, so I won't repeat them. I do want to speak for a moment on the comments made by Mr. Patterson earlier, which he makes very often during the year, and I don't normally respond, but I think here at the beginning of the year, it is worth saying that Union County and our organization, our Democratic organization, and our campaigns fully and always comply with all pay-to-play laws that exist in the state of New Jersey. We do follow the law strictly and carefully, and none of the appointments that we made today are in any way outside the laws, and I just wanted to respond to that briefly. That being said, Happy New Year, and go Giants. Can I have a motion to adjourn?
Second.
All in favor?
Aye.
Thank you.